Yeah. Look, whatever you're selling, pal, I ain't interested.
No. My name's Vito Scaletta. I'm looking for...
Oh, right. Francesca's brother. She told me you were in jail.
I'm out now. And you are?
Francesca's husband, Eric. Your sister ain't here. She must be out shopping or something. I'll tell her you stop by. See ya.
Yeah, if that guy wasn't married to my sister Maron.
Hello, Vito? Is that you? I heard you...
Yeah, I went upstate for a while. Just got back today.
Ah, this is one of the first places you visit, huh? Anxious to get into trouble again, huh?
Oh, you mean anxious to stay out of trouble.
Ha, yes, of course. Okay, so what do you need?
Yeah, what's up?
It's me, Vito.
All right, come in.
Hey, look who's here! Looking good, Vito. So, how was it?
About as much fun as a sandpaper handjob.
Well, just be glad you weren't still in uniform. Them boys didn't have it easy. All right. You must be in the market for some hardware, right?
Right.
Let me show you what I got.
They finally let you out, huh? Derek ain't here right now. Come back later.
Nice to see you. What would you like?
Yeah, so long, buddy.
Hey, look who's here.
Sorry, I'm just about done for the day, Vito. I'll see you, kid. Sorry, I ain't got much going on today, Vito. And tell that buddy Joe of yours he still owes me 20. Sorry, I'm just about done for the day, Vito. I'll see you, kid. Sorry, I ain't got much going on today, Vito. And tell that buddy Joe of yours he still owes me 20.